The Dynamic Mount Utility, DMU, was created in order to provide access to the encrypted hard drive without decrypting it. To create a bootable ISO, download the Windows Automated Installation Kit from the Microsoft website and install it on a machine. Download the Dynamic Mount Utility from the Checkpoint User Center. Go to the DMU utility location and extract it. In our example, we extracted it to drive C. Go to Start All Programs Microsoft Windows AIK and run Deployment Tools command prompt. Run the commands shown on the screen. If you decided to extract your DMU archive to a folder different than C, make sure you change the commands accordingly. As you can see, the DMU ISO file was created under C, WinPEX86 folder. Burn this ISO to a CD or USB. Follow the exporting recovery file video as a next step.